beautiful rider up at the waterfall. Going to go to the lake in a minute as well. On a mission today, looking for some blackberries. And I'm trying out a new GoPro today. Let me know what you think of it. It's a bit more modern than the one I currently have, which is a Hero 2. So I'm hoping that the sound quality in the future will be much better. So today is an experiment. It's a beautiful, awesome day here in the Lake District. Isla, see you. Is that waterfall? Isla nearly took a swim. Looks like these guys are having lots of fun. Having a bit of a canoe trip. Perfect day for it. And I'm especially jealous of these guys over here. Over there, quite a few swimmers. Swim costumes over there as well. Rydal is a really good lake for swimming in. No traffic from motorboats and things, so it's really good. Pretty calm and not too deep, so it doesn't get as cold as some of the other lakes. Hi. Actually, I thought these were regular outdoor swimmers, but I think they're kids. Pretty impressive. I just love how the leaves are changing colour just at the start of autumn. The reds and greens and yellows just changing in the distance there. Now, there were really good blackberries here last year, but I have a really horrible feeling that it might be a little bit too late in the season now. I was a bit too slow with being away on my cruise, but I can have a look anyway. Looks like we're in luck. Although I think I wore the wrong colour of shorts for blackberry picking. This could be messy. I think Isla's got bored running around. She's a bit bored of me picking blackberries now. She's pretty chilled out though. Nice bit of sunshine. I think I'm done with picking. Got two boot bags. One bag there. Another bag. That should keep us going. We've only just finished last year's that we picked and we froze. I'm quite pleased with that. Actually, there's quite a lot of red ones, so maybe it's not so late in the season. Hopefully we can come back again and get some more. Time to head off home now, and back to the office for some work. Just spotted loads more. These ones are really big. We'll leave those for another day. Just noticed I've got loads of little scratches up my leg climbing in the brambles. Sign of a good day's work. I think there's actually a heron on the side of the lake just preening its feathers. Probably been out fishing.